that experience doesn't matter or that it even in today's world is a liability. But as generals and admirals, ambassadors and other senior leaders charged with protecting our security know, experience doesn't just count for something. Often when lives are on the line and a decision must be made, experience counts for everything.